What do you guys think of that? That was pretty cool. So I'm really excited to be able to actually mill lumber, because this project, for those unfamiliar, has been going on for a long time. The reason for that, I couldn't just start using the mill. A lot of people will set it up on, you know, temporary 4x4s or whatever, half buried in the ground. I had to clear this whole area behind me, which is about a quarter acre, and that included about a 500-foot mill road going up towards the house. So out of that quarter acre, I probably cut down at least 70 or 80 trees, ranging all the way up to about 28 inches diameter. I had to pop all the stumps, grade everything, burn the brush, which was probably 150 cubic yards of brush. And then I had to pour the concrete pad, set the mill up, and just, you know, it was a pretty involved process is what I'm trying to say. So it really feels good to actually be able to finally mill some lumber. So this is my first log. It was a poplar log, 16 feet long, and I ended up making some 2x10s. I got eight, I think. Yeah, 8 2x10 by 16, so those will work nice for an outbuilding or something in the future. And I'm looking forward to doing a lot more milling, so stay tuned for more videos. See you next time.